Gestalt principles describe how the mind tends to see patterns and group elements and simplify objects. One of these principles is the principle of continuation. It states that the eye tends to follow visual paths and sequences in order to identify relationships between design elements. Basically, this means when objects follow a visual line or curve, we tend to connect them together. You do this every day. Scanning a list of bulleted items or reading news headlines at the bottom of a TV screen. Let's take a look at an example. Here we have a series of circles arranged in a straight line and a series arranged in a curved line. While both lines are intersecting, your eye is able to distinguish between the curved and straight paths. Now, let's add some color. Your eye still follows the curved path from top to bottom and the straight path from left to right, even though the same color was added to segments of both lines. This is because your eye likes to follow the simplest paths. When it comes to user interface design, continuation allows us to better draw our user's eye around a page and establish connections between elements. In other words, without actual lines, you can create pathways for your users to follow by grouping elements in a specific order. Take, for instance, the use of a grid in interface design. Input boxes in a form are all left aligned on the same grid line. By doing this, we are creating continuity between each individual form field. This allows a user to quickly and easily navigate the form without disruption. Digital maps are another great example. For instance, when navigating the New York City subways for the first time, the color-coded and overlapped subway routes on Apple Maps made it easier to navigate the trains and know which stop to get off at. Another example would be on most e-commerce websites. Photos of items you are browsing are aligned on a column grid and draws your eye down the page so you can easily view more items. Social media also employs the use of continuation. For instance, you know the Instagram stories on your feed continue even though one of the circles is cut off. Our brains are able to fill in that the path continues and that there will be more content available. It's important to use continuation throughout your design. That way, people can easily navigate through your interface effectively and without interruption.